Hi everyone, my name is Ratna and welcome to my channel. Memorial Day wishes to you. In America, Memorial Day is celebrated on the last Monday of May, honoring the men and women who died while serving in the US military. This year, it's on May 31st, and on this occasion, I would like to remember and honor the heroes for their ultimate sacrifice in America and around the world. Let's move on to today's segment. Today's segment is on health. And I'm going to share with you how I reduced 45 pounds or 20 kilos in 7 months. Continue watching if you're interested. Your body weight or body size does not decide your self-worth. However, if your body weight is giving you health issues such as back pain like I did, then it might be a good idea to reduce weight. For this, we need to fix 2 juices every morning. The first one is the lime or lemon juice. So take a lime or a lemon and cut it into 2. Squeeze the juice into a pot and then put the skin into it as well. Now we need to add 1 cup of water and boil it for a few minutes. When the juice is lukewarm, squeeze the skin again. And then pour it into a glass.
I'm assuming after brushing teeth you have a glass of water like I do. So you can have this juice after that early in the morning. Use a straw while drinking so that the acid doesn't hurt your teeth enamel. Also, after drinking, wash your mouth thoroughly by gargling with water. The second one is the spice juice.
For this, we need 3 tablespoons cumin seeds, 3 tablespoons fennel seeds, 1 tablespoon black pepper seeds, 1 teaspoon ginger powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, and finally 3 cinnamon sticks about 1 inch long. We need to put this in a blender and powder it. This spice powder is good for 1 whole week. Each morning, we need to take 1 tablespoon of this powder in a pot and then add 2 cups of water and boil it for a few minutes. We need to strain the juice to get rid of the waste. Drink 1/3 spice juice just before breakfast, next 1/3 just before lunch, and last just before dinner.
If your body gets heated up from the spices, then you may drink buttermilk by mixing 2 tablespoons of yogurt or curd and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. To this, you need to slowly add 1 cup of water, intermittently stirring it. I'll put all these recipes in the description box below. Both juices will spike your metabolism, burn fat, and reduce weight. Let's now move on to the dieting. As we all know, our body derives energy from food. And by dieting or reducing the food, we are forcing the body to turn against stored food, better known as fat, for deriving energy. The strategy here is to reduce the portion size and the amount of food. So you need to eat half the amount of food you usually eat for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You can start off by eating 3/4 the amount and slowly bring it down to half in a couple of weeks. We need to drink 8 cups of water a day. So you can drink 2 cups of water and then 1/3 spice juice before breakfast, lunch, and dinner. That should keep you full. In case you are hungry during the day, then you don't have to starve. You can have an apple or drink a cup of coffee or tea and repeat them if needed. Also, this way you will automatically meet 6 out of the 8 cups of water, and you can drink the remaining 2 cups of water whenever you are thirsty. Apart from the portion size, there is no diet restriction. The only food I would ask you to temporarily eliminate is banana. You may want to avoid the banana fruit as such, and also its byproducts, banana chips, banana muffins, and banana fritters. Bananas have the tendency to increase body weight. So regardless of any weight loss regime you follow, if you still have bananas in your cuisine, then you will not lose weight. Alternatively, if you're underweight and you want to gain weight, then you need to take an inch of banana, mash it to make a puree, and to this, you need to add 1 teaspoon ghee or clarified butter, and you can have this once every morning after breakfast. You need to drink lots of water to prevent constipation. I would suggest you get weighing scale if that's possible. This way, you can check your weight every week on a Sunday and monitor your progress. If not, you can try one of your tightest clothes and see how loose it feels each week. Do not attempt dieting if you're a woman currently pregnant or just delivered or giving milk to a baby. If you have any health problems relating to your heart, lung, kidney, or liver, or if you have issues with blood sugar or blood pressure levels, then talk to your doctor before trying dieting. Side effects. You'll have temporary hair loss, but it will stop once you stop dieting. Physically, you'll have very low energy levels, so do not attempt to move your body and do exercise, gardening, dancing, or even singing. Your head will spin big time. You need to take maximum rest. I would suggest you reduce the screen time and get more sleep than usual. Get maximum help from your family and get good rest. Occasionally, you will have severe mood swings, and you can improve your mood by running songs or movies in the background if possible. And once you become successful at dieting, never go back to how you ate before. Increase the diet to only 3/4 the usual amount. Continue to drink 2 cups of water before breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and that will prevent you from overeating while watching TV or while eating in a hurry. Also, pick up any exercise. Walking 20 minutes a day will be just fine. If you're into dancing, then do that. It works out every inch of the body and is a great cardio, bringing your heartbeat up. Now let's have a look at my weight loss journey. That's all for today. My best wishes to everyone who is getting ready to diet. Thank you for the privilege of your time. If this video was useful, then please do subscribe. In case you subscribed recently, then thank you so much for your support. Stay healthy, stay positive. Until we see you again, take good care of yourself. You have a good day or a good night. Bye.